genius.
You were a great man once, Blackwell.
But you've gone crazy.
Crazy?
Your monument was nothing more than an apartment block with a shopping mall.
Turn us around.
Sorry. We're locked in.
Bring her over here.
Chase!
That's pretty low of you, Blackwell. Threatening a lady.
Oh, no, no, no. I would never hurt a lady. I just wanted to watch you get squashed.
Hey there, McCain. Thanks so much for getting me this from the museum.
Wow, that has literally come back to bite me.
Whoa, that was close.
Be careful. We'll need those energy tanks to run my moon base.
No, you do, do ya?
Rex, you're fired. And Chase, you're fried. And it was an almost drive.
Chase, he's...
Huh?
Command module separation complete.
Oh, what?
Blackwell, that filthy worm.
Self-destructive. In now.
McCain, but this isn't the last you've seen of me. I will have my revenge!
Phew.
It's no good, Dad. We can't reach the parachute release.
Excuse me. Did anyone order a hero?
Chase! Pull that lever!
This lever? Okay. What is it?
The brakes.
Uh-oh.
Professor Kowalski's on his way. He said the command module will touch down any minute now.
And what about the tons of falling debris from the rocket?
Don't worry, Chief. I've got you covered.
The debris splashed down at sea, Marion.
Mind if I park here?
Oh, there they are!
Congratulations. You've done it again, Chase.
Almost. Blackwell got away in an escape pod, and Rex, well, he got away too.
Rex! Rex isn't a problem.
Oh?
He crashed headfirst through someone's roof 10 minutes ago.
Get this off of me!
Hey, Rex, you don't look very flushed with success.
I thought you should get the arrest this time.
You know what? You can have it, Chief. Some things are more important than work.
Oh.
Yeah, you're talking about video games, right?
Out!
Good. Good.